Good morning. Are your brains full? I'm Susan Hall. I'm the Chief Learning Officer for the LEAF program. And what the LEAF is, it's an acronym. It stands for Light Electronic Action Framework. And what that is this application is going to help you to digitize your products, your processes, your forms, help you to go paperless, so that you can create efficiencies within your jobs so that you can better serve your veterans. So we promise that you will never lose another document through the approval process when you convert to LEAF. I know, never. That's a pretty strong promise. But we do. It's all digitized. It's all right there for you. So before LEAF, you know that you would take all your documents and you'd put them in that beautiful folder and you'd put the little sign here tags and you would hand carry it over to the next person that had to approve it. And if you walked into an office like this, you just hoped that it would come back out. All the documents. Or your staff would have to log it in to make sure that it didn't get lost, or so that you could claim, yes, I got the request, I have it, and we have it. Or you would come in the morning to this, and you would think, oh my gosh, please let all of those packages have all the documents, everything in there that I need, so that I can sign on the little tag. So what LEAF does is it digitizes all of your paper products so that you don't have to face this anymore. So now when you come in the morning, you sit down with your latte, you open your computer, you find that Outlook email that has the link that takes you to the information, you review it, you can double click, open the documents, okay, it's all there, and then you click the approve button and it goes on automatically to the next person. It's that easy. It is so easy. It's one of those no-brainers. I heard someone else over here, you know, this is a no-brainer, you guys. It's that easy. It's fast. It's going to help you to reduce the process time by 50% on all of your administrative processes. Imagine having 50% more time to focus on your veterans. It also is going to digitally track every one of your requests so that at any point in time during the approval process, you can go into LEAF and go into the document history and see exactly where that document is in the process. You can connect your office to VACO, VISN, Medical Center, all medical centers throughout your VISNs, with one site that you stand up at your site, your facility, your office, your program office, whatever it is, and you can seamlessly attach that entire approval process digitally. It's secure, it's behind the firewall, but it's also transparent so that anybody that's involved in the process, you have access to that information and you can see where the request is through the process. So some of the benefits for your administrative staff. They're no longer having their support staff or the providers or whoever come to them and saying, hey, can you do my travel order? Can you reserve me a GOV? Here's the documents or here's the clinics I need to stand up, clinic profiles. You go into LEAF, you have this process, you put it in there, and boom, it's gone. The time savings for your administrators, instead of calling around and saying, where's that travel order? They can now go into LEAF. They can pull up the person's name or where they're traveling to or the date or what have you, and it's all right there, and they know exactly where the request is in the process. Or even you, as a VA employee, you can put in your own request for equipment. You can put in your own request for a GOV reservation. You can put in your own request to cancel a clinic. And if we have any chiefs of staff in here, you know that you are now responsible for approving all clinic cancellations in less than 45 days. This will keep track of every one of those. So the benefits to you as a manager is you have a better way to keep track of your program, how you are utilizing your resources, and you can run reports so that when your boss asks, how are you spending the VA's money? How are you going to use your resources next year? You immediately can go into the report generator in Leaf, and you can generate these reports and know instantly how you've been utilizing your resources and what are the requests that are going through. And one of the neat things about Leaf also is when you generate this report, it's, I like to call it a hot report. So you save that link. You can come back tomorrow, the next day, next week, next month, and it's going to automatically update with all the new requests that are going through the process now and show you the updated status on the requests that are already in the system. So imagine the staff savings and time where they're not doing these monthly reports or weekly reports to you so that you stay informed. It's all automatic now in Leaf. So of course, the biggest benefit is to our providers and our veterans. Because now that we are able to create these efficiencies in our administrative processes, when we hire on that provider, we can stand up their clinic profiles in hours now versus days and weeks. We can get them their computer access, the equipment they need so that they can travel out to the C-box and provide care. And of course, when we get our providers out there, our veterans are taken care of much more efficiently. So we're there to save lives and create the efficiencies and serve our veterans like we need to. One of the, also another benefit is to our taxpayers. So in 2015, the Center of Innovation did a study. And we thought, okay, so what kind of cost avoidance can we have with Leaf? And we figured out between the years of 2017 to 2025, we could realize a cost avoidance of $18.8 million. That means you're reducing your contract costs. You're reducing licensing fees, paper, ink, copiers, staff time. This is a no-brainer. It's a VA-developed application. We own it. There aren't the contract costs and the licensing fees. $18.8 million. Put that one on the news. So, in the last few years, we have recognized a 400% growth rate in Leaf. We now have Leaf in over 160 program offices and medical centers. We are processing over 30,000 requests every month. And at the rate of growth that we're going right now, we anticipate that this will double within the next year. So I only have one question. If you're not using Leaf, why not? So take out your cell phones and copy down this link. If you are not using Leaf, I want you to go online and request a site today. I guarantee our team will have your site stood up within 24 hours. We provide training every month. And so we will enable you to be utilizing Leaf within 30 days. No contracts, no licensing fees. It's that easy. It's that fast. So my name is Susan Hall, and I'm here to help you. Thank you.